Hi, I'm Vasilij Litvinov, and in this video, I'll be telling you how to investigate your Python code behavior and send it out using Intel VTune Amplifier. Stay with me to hear about some benefits and features in the Intel VTune Amplifier like performance, logs, and I/O weights. Python helps power a wide range of software where application performance matters. However, some Python code may not scale well, so you need to optimize or tune your code. You will want to do this only after truly examining it first. Trying to tune your code blindly can result in fixing it in the wrong place. Intel VTune Amplifier includes tools that support a full spectrum of analysis capabilities when measuring the metrics of your app behavior. With these tools, you can mix Python or native code, launch an app under the collector or attach the collector to a running app, measure CPU performance, monitor logging, and I/O weight. Next, let's look into CPU capabilities. When you run your application on VTune, you will get diagnostics that measure the general health of your Python application. This is called basic hotspots. Basic hotspots detect CPU hotspots in your code using a user mode sampling technique. No drivers needed, and there is low overhead. Next, there's logs and weights analysis. If you care more about latency than speed, or if you're just wondering about infamous global interpreter log, or GIL for short, try running logs and weights analysis. It will detect all grabs and releases of logs and show you contentions. You'll be able to find which of the logs is the GIL and determine the weights it is affecting your application. And finally, the analysis lets you check the file I/O and tells you if it's weighing your app down. Profiling, combined with using a faster Python, like Intel distribution for Python, helps you get the best performance from your Python applications. You can get access to Intel VTune Amplifier and Intel distribution for Python by following the links. Be sure to visit the Intel Developer Zone forum as well. And thanks for watching!